Yeah, he's loving it. He's like, oh, grass! It's not snow, it's grass! Yay! Yes! He's pooping. Trees and Susie does this too. Baby. Baby. What? Whoa. Whoa. What am I looking at? Oh, squirrel! Where's he gone? Oh, he's up in the tree. No, he's not. I don't think he is. Oh. He must know we're getting near the end. He wants to look again. He's like, I see the cars. Finally, we're gone.
Alright, pick him up.
Yeah, too muddy for you here, Doris. Alright, Doris, here. He's like grass, come here. Oh. Yeah, there's no poop bag in the other one. I told you he has to pee. Let's go get Ryan. Let's go get Ryan. Get off this bank. There we go. Where are you going, Jersey? Down in the other end of the backyard. Going down by the river. Such a silly dog.
A starry night is perfect for starlight cameras.
I can see that back cushion falling out of nowhere. It's not like attached to the rocking chair.
And it's very interesting that a lot of people use bright lights on the surface to catch squid. They just simply shine it on the surface. The squid will come up and they just hoik them out with nets. The giant squid does not come to life. And that's one of the problems with the giant squid. We don't know what it comes to. It is one of the most elusive creatures anyone's ever tried to get close to.
Squids are really like animals. They're amazing animals. You know, they can communicate with changes. gosh, though, he will not bite me.
No, he just nibbles. He knows on the camera.
Jen ruined it.
Damn. They're flying really low though, it's just above the tree line.
I know.
Have a great day, we'll see you again. See you now, have a great night.